coming up. Oh, it's a monster. Oh. Guys are just doubled up. I got about a pounder. This is about a two. Get back to you guys with the release. Vision. Fucking man. Oh, he's coming up. He choked this jig, man. That's a nice fish. That's a heavy, oh my god, this one's heavy. Come on. Guys, there's another nice fish for you right there, and gonna get a release on him. Catch some more, get bigger, friend. There you go. Yes, that's a big one. Keep touching, keep touching. Except, but that thing looks like it's pulling. Yeah. He's a good two. He's a good two. Nice fish. Oh, he's a nice one. There he goes.
Put it deep.
Out here on Thomas Pond with my boy Nick. Chilling right here. About to catch some fish.
you're digging. Oh my god! I haven't seen him yet, not sure. Oh, he's just, oh! It's a long fish. God. You leaned over, dude. I lost my balance.
What do you think? Over two.
I think he's pushing 2.5, I think. Look at the mouth on him. Two six, guys. Nice fish right there. Very chunky fish, healthy fish. You're gonna release on him right now. Dad's got one on right now. Nice fish right there, about 1.75 pounds. Nice big old bass. Alright guys, first fish of the morning. Nice fish. That's a chunky fish right there, guys. Here you go, guys. Look at that fish, guys. That's a monster. 3 pounds, 3 1/4. I'm gonna get a picture with this guy. I'm gonna let him go. Release on him. Oh, what a nice fish. Fuck. Biggin? Fish though? Smallmouth? Oh, it's a small one. Smallmouth. That's a big old smallmouth. Smallmouth always do it. Oh. Seriously.